Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you're new. My name is Lori and I have a Salt Mountain Melts haul for you today. So let's open up the box and get to sniffing. I don't have a lot, so it won't be a long video. Oops. Hold on. Still taped. There we go. So first off, I got a thank you card from Salt Mountain Melts. Thank you for supporting my small business. And it's got her Instagram and Facebook on there. I got a couple candies for my grandkids. Okay, the first one I have is Freebird. Orange Blossom Fluffy Towels and Ocean Breeze. Poured 314. This is kind of out of my wheelhouse because I'm not a big laundry fan. Oh, but that's pretty. Oh my goodness. Oh. You definitely get the fluffy towels. And the orange blossom. Oh, that's pretty. And the ocean breeze. Makes me want to go to the beach. Oh my gosh, that is so pretty. See the blue wax? Oh wow, I like that one a lot. That's a nice one. That's pretty. Okay, and next one I have is called The Lodge. Palo Santo and Milk and Cookies, poured 3.5. Oh my gosh. I like it a lot. That milk and cookies is strong. That's good. Okay, next, I've got Yacht Party. Salty sea air, fresh zested lemon, and marshmallow fluff, poured 410. Yacht Party. can't get it unzipped, unhooked. Oh, that smells so good. The salty sea air and the lemon. Oh, that's good. It's like you're at the beach and you have like a lemon shortbread cookie and you're eating it at the beach. That's good. Next, I have Fake Love, Mango Sorbet, Marshmallow Fluff, Cotton Candy Frosting, and Salty Sea Air, poured 227. I love mango. Gosh. Look at the pretty glitter. Oh, this is so good. Oh. That's Fake Love. It smells, I was going to say it smells a little peachy to me, but that's the mango. Speaking of peach, we've got Southern Peach. Let them eat cake and fresh peaches and whipped cream. Yeah, it's peachy. See the glitter? Makes me want a peach pie. That's nice. Okay, next I have Room Service and Key Largo. Key Largo, Key Lime Pie, Sugar Cookie, Whipped Cream. Room Service is Strawberry Pound Cake Margarita, poured 320. Oh my gosh. So good. You get that key lime pie and the sugar cookie. And the strawberry pound cake. That is good. Okay. Next, I have Mrs. Flintstone, Fruity Pebbles, Pistachio Pudding Cake, and Sugar Milk, poured 318. Yum. Look at little stars. You get the pistachio pudding cake and the fruity pebbles. That's good. Okay, next I've got slow burn. Pipe smoke, VBN, and black cherry poured 326. This is yummy. The cherry is so good in this. Kind of a bluish, grayish wax with red sprinkles. This is good. Yum. Slow burn. And then, oh, I've got another one of Mrs. Flintstone. And then I got three of these. I've never smelled this, and I was dying to. A bunch of girls that I talked to really liked this one. Ferris Wheel After Dark. Caramel, tobacco, funnel cake, and cotton candy poured 3/8. Oh my gosh. This one is fabulous. I got three of these. Okay guys, that's all I have for this Salt Mountain Melts order. She is doing another pre-order on April 28th. I don't know what time. But if you go on her Facebook group, I'm sure she'll be posting it, that and the scents that will be on the pre-order. Anyways, thank you for hanging out with me. I hope you enjoyed it, and please comment, like, and subscribe, and I will catch you on my next video. Thanks, bye.